speak about Bangladesh and India.
Okay.
Bangladesh is very grateful for India for the support in the COVID, especially the gift of vaccine. And truly, our government and our people are grateful and honored to have the vaccine. And we are always a partner in development.
But sir, tell us a little bit about the Air Force, because
Air Force,
about the Bangladesh Air Force.
Okay, Bangladesh Air Force, as you know, is the Air Force born in Dimapur of India, and the support from the Indian Air Force. And today we are going to have our 50th anniversary, that is Silver Jubilee celebrations. So with all those together, it is a big togetherness that we can vision for Bangladesh Air Force and Indian Air Force.
Thank you. Thank you.